As we continue to welcome staff and students back to our campuses, we want to remind you of the safety precautions on site. We depend on your compliance to keep the risk of COVID-19 infection as low as possible. Please be considerate and adhere to all campus protocols. A screening process at the gate will help us keep record of all people accessing our sites and will alert you of any possible health risks you may have. The screening includes the completion of a health questionnaire, recording your personal details, verifying your access permit, and a temperature check. You will only be allowed to enter any CUT campus if you pass the screening, are wearing a mask, and sanitized your hands. Whilst on campus, you must wear a cloth mask in all public spaces and make use of the hand washing stations on campus on a regular basis. Our cleaning teams increase their activities, but we urge you to wipe down regularly touched surfaces in your work or study space, as well as keep all your electronic devices clean. Please limit your close contact with other people by continuing to make use of virtual meetings and e-communication. Keep social gatherings as short as possible, with no more than 10 people at a time. Resident students should limit visitors to their rooms and communal areas as much as possible. Please comply with your residence's rules and regulations. Ventilate your work, study, and living space with natural air by keeping windows and doors open where possible. Always maintain a physical distance of 2 meters between you and others. Cough or sneeze into your elbow, even if you are wearing a mask. Clean your mask with soap and warm water, and wash any clothes that may have been contaminated. Do not share electronic or communication devices such as phones, tablets, desktops, and headphones unless you sanitize the equipment between uses. Resident students must adhere to the national curfew times and must not move around on campus during those hours. Restrict your movements on and off campus as much as possible to limit any possible risk of infection. Whilst we're all excited to resume a level of normality, we need to remain vigilant and careful. Please respect the health and safety of others by taking care of your own. Together, we can make our campuses safe and keep them so. See you soon.